It's not much of a secret, but I am a Bollywood dancer.
My mom always says, follow your dreams, girl.
Stay focused, Rachel, because I'm always like getting distracted.
So I've danced ballet since I was a three-year-old at the Kansas City Ballet School in Kansas City, Missouri. And flamingos are often on one leg, and so am I.
Yo, Tony, you talking to me?